when I flushed the toilet, where does all of this stuff go?
Hi, I'm Gary from the Icon Waters operation team at Molonglo Water Quality Control Centre. Did you know that when you flush the loo, wash your hands, pull the bath plug, do the dishes and wash laundry, all that water we use every day will drain down to the sewer pipes and travel through the underground sewage network to end up at Molonglo Water Quality Control Centre. The sewage network is combined of over 3,300 kilometres of pipes. We have pump stations, trunk sewers that takes the sewage that is flushed down the drains from all of Canberra's residents and businesses. All sewage flows into the Molonglo Water Quality Control Centre to be treated, processed and cleaned of contaminants. Did you know that Molonglo is the largest inland sewage system in Australia and the only one that has a furnace that incinerates the sludge? And guess what? Sewage is mostly made up of water. Only 1% of that is only being poo. It also has dirty water mixed into the sewage from where we wash our hands and clean things. This poo and dirty water is separated in the treatment process, which we then call sludge. We send this sludge to the furnace to be incinerated, which is converted to ash. The ash is commonly known as agri-ash in Canberra. It is reused on farm paddocks as a soil conditioner to grow plants for feeding farm animals. Molonglo sewage is treated using physical and biological processes. This separates all the poo, dirt and solids that are in the sewage. Chemicals are added to help bind up that sewage and good bacteria used to consume the contaminants mixed up in the sewage water. The treated sewage water is called effluent. The effluent leaving Molonglo Water Quality Control Centre is treated to such a high quality standard that it is returned to the Molonglo River and flows down to the Murrumbidgee River before it takes a long journey through our river systems, such as the Murray River Darling Basin system to the sea near Adelaide in South Australia. Absolutely not, as it's going to block your toilet. It'll block the sewer pipes and it will block some parts of the sewage treatment processes. So next time you flush the loo, remember it's important that we only use the three P's, pee, poo, and paper, and that's toilet paper.